Malinois, that's how it's pronounced. Belgian Malinois, French breed, working breed, well known for police and military work. And every once in a while you get one with a temperament suitable to be a personal dog. So this is Quick Von Proofenpudding, home raised his entire life and trained for a super lucky family by the full staff and team of Protecting Dog Sales. And what we're doing today with him at 10 months is just showing off our work. In the background, we got a crazy guy throwing stuff, making noise, and threatening Jive, which is his handler. So Quick's job is to stay focused on her regardless of all these distractions. This is sort of simulating what might happen if a homeless character came up and started pushing you for money, or a belligerent person who's just having a bad day. Your dog needs to stay under control. So you can see that Quick is very quick, but he's also very controlled. So he blows in through our little castle walls, gets in there, invades the territory. But once he finds the bad guy holds and he doesn't bite him until the bad guy gets aggressive. And then you see the Malinois true nature, which is crushing grips. Once the bad guy gives up, the Malinois comes back to his handler carrying the bad guy's arm. Okay, so really important to see him come back into obedience after that fight. One of the things you'll see when you watch a lot of personal protection so-called companies show their dogs, you'll see that the dogs just don't have the level of control that our dogs do, because we prioritize control. We think control's important. We think that a 10-month-old dog should be able to turn it on and turn it off and be able to handle distractions. And a lot of companies believe it's not even possible. And we've blown that myth out of the water over and over and over. 6,000 videos on YouTube and counting. I always hate to use a number because that number just keeps going up and up and up. But we have videos on just about every subject. And we have a great video on, are they safe? Personal protection dogs, are they safe? And it talks about how we raise personal protection dogs versus police and military dogs. So we're showing off Quick. Wow, we're having a lot of fun with Quick this morning, but we're really talking about our methods of training here at Protection Dog Sales. You can see a happy, confident, willing to please, sweet dog that has no fear. Fear is the enemy, guys. That's what causes dogs to make bad decisions, react inappropriately, and do things that we don't like them to do. So there's Quick being happy, calm, cool, and confident. Check out our website, check out our Facebook page. Very interactive, very busy. We'd love to hear your comments.